How about your sister?
Yeah, we're obviously really disappointed. We gave up 37 points in the first half, which was way too many. Thought we gave up triple penetration, some second chance points that we've been giving up all year. They got 11 there in a 1-point game. Obviously, that hurts. Our guards didn't shoot the ball particularly well in the first half, so that was a little bit disappointing. I thought our posts were pretty aggressive, but we had some good looks that we didn't convert at in the first half. Obviously, Simone and Troy had pretty nice games from the field and did a good job scoring for us, but we just haven't been getting consistent scoring from our guards. And then consistency of effort at defense is really something that is an issue.
And what do you guys do to prepare for Youngstown on Saturday?
Yeah, Youngstown's got one of the best players in the league, the preseason player of the year. Her name's Brandy Brown. And, she's a lot like Shalana Winton, the kid who really hurt us today in terms of the way that she plays. So people like Simone and Troy and our posts are really going to need to do a good job on her. And then they throw some different defenses at you. We did a nice job executing in Youngstown, and it would be great to see us execute the same way in Chicago.
Thank you. Congratulations
on your 20 points today.
Do you have an ankle injury?
Yeah, sprained my right ankle.
How's it feel to be back
and
playing?
Yeah, it actually feels really good. I was just trying to get on the flow of things, basically. So, tough loss, but I'm feeling a lot better, so just trying to come on and contribute to my team.
Is there anything different than coach said that you're expecting for this challenge?
We just have to come out hungry. Like, I don't know. This game, we didn't come out that hungry. We just have to stay positive with one another, not keep our heads up. We'll be fine.